how she suffered so. I often wonder,
how many alternate timelines do you destroy the world? Because, frankly, you don't have the colonies to die yourself.